For many organizations, sustaining the agility needed to keep delivering great outcomes for customers is getting harder and more costly because of complexity in managing data flows. The number of point-to-point integrations between systems of record and consuming applications has grown exponentially as customer-centric business processes cut across more IT systems. This complexity has pushed up costs for managing maintenance, security, and performance. Moreover, it has made each new innovation harder and slower due to the many integrations impacted. Storing intermediate copies of source data as an integration approach has also increased the risks to data currency, consistency, security, and governance. And maintaining these complex technology ecosystems adds cost and effort. These data and integration architectural issues are adding to technology debt and impacting directly on business agility and innovation. Our architectural guidance is that clients migrate from point-to-point integrations to connect data producers and consumers via an integration data hub approach. In this hub and spoke architecture, endpoints interact with the data hub, provisioning or receiving data from it in near real time, leveraging event-driven streaming or batch patterns depending on the use case. The data hub enables the use of one unified canonical data model across the organization and can also streamline the connectivity of organizational systems in a hybrid on-premise and cloud environment. It reduces the time and effort to manage and protect data by centralizing the manageability of authentication, data security, and data governance. And by reducing the need for maintaining integrations and intermediate databases, it reduces cost and enables easier and faster integration with internal and external partner systems. The transition journey is low risk, with systems of records gradually publishing data entities into the data hub. The data hub then controls data access for consuming applications using either a request and response pattern via API or microservice, or in real time via streaming or publish and subscribe messaging patterns. The data hub architecture is technology agnostic, and we have implemented this successfully for many clients using different technologies. For example, implementing this transition for one healthcare client facilitated real-time integration and data streaming from a core claims records management system, enabling claims, member, and provider updates to be made available to upstream systems and business processes within 20 seconds. With a data hub architecture, organizations can increase their business agility and get faster time to value. For further details, please contact your Cognizant client partner or relationship manager.